Who's ready to run?
This is our second year in a row running it. The PTA does it from start to finish. This year we kind of took it on our own and put together all the materials and the race course and everything else ourselves rather than going through with an outside agency. What makes it so special is you can look around. It's just we have this amazing crowd that comes out. Wonderfully diverse population here at Heritage Heights, and you'll never have a better chance to see it than on a sunny day like today during the color run.